good world. Put the dead wild world, I call it global firm. Three basics, they struggle with this. Ecological equality, got to play this. World cultivators, world problem creators. But those who are never up, of course they gon' hate this. They said we're definitions, make us have a class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, but the government can control. It's out of where they go, we just can't be on what they start. Slipping Africans, how they control every world. Their people learn, they made us all with them. But what's in the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that now this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans and slaves were Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just mind is a good thing, not a savior. People worldwide learned German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rot. Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The wake up, the wake up. Wake up. Slaves in Africa, taking our slaves to Amsterdam. Commanded to cut off the clip of living birds. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking for freedom. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just wondering if this will be the end of the best day. It seems all a joke, we didn't know the kid is dumb. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it's ring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I followed the Globalfirm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. But those around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the right and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. We wake up. Get up. Just one of us. I'm crazy, lazy. That's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that I really like. I like to sleep in a fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for the bun. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Wake up. Capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, girls who took lives, atheists in prison care, wake up. Just world, Globetown, Globalfirm, bank money.